are at Trademark Brewing here in Long Beach. Check it out. Doing a collab with them. Barrels here. Our collab is in celebration of 5 years of Inside the Desert Oasis Room. And so this is gonna be the first collab of many that we're doing in celebration of the anniversary of our podcast and now YouTube channel and blog. Check out all of those empty cans there. Canning beer. And some cool kegs here. So we're gonna take you along for the process and show you how the beer is made. All right, here we go. my first impression is it tastes like a bowl of cereal.
Yep, the sourness comes through up front and then it fades away into that just sweet, grainy, kind of like the milk at the bottom of the cereal bowl.
Yeah. That's it, the milk at the bottom of the cereal bowl, yeah. Really good. Actually, better than a lot of other beers that are out there. Yeah. And it's not done yet, so.
Not done yet.